Hi everyone, thanks for checking out another video. Today we're talking Incubus Glass. Stick around to the end of the playthrough, I'll go through all the pedals that I'm using and the settings that they're set on so you can get these sounds at home. Enjoy!
I wonder why.
Start talking about all the gear that I've been using, I just want to mention where I'm playing the main riff to this song. This has been very, very tricky to figure out, so I'm actually basing it on this live performance from the Bizarre Festival, I think it was. So let's just have a look at Mike playing it here first. So as you can see, he's playing it quite high up at the 10th fret. I was playing it down kind of at the 8th fret, and when you play along to the recording, it's hard to really hear when you're in tune with it. Then actually having it recorded and listening to the track and my guitar part, it was just constantly sounding too low. So I moved it up to the 9th fret. That sounded correct. Recorded it again, still something sounded off. I then tried it at the 10th fret and to me it sounds just like the recording. So take that as you will, but that's what I've discovered. So that's where I'm playing the song. So let's move on to the gear that I've been using. Firstly, I'm using my Prestige Ibanez RG. That is set on the neck pickup the whole way through. And I'm using a guitar with humbuckers here, as Mike was probably using PRS back at this point. Amp-wise, I'm using my trusty Blackstar HT5R. I'm just utilizing the clean channel on here, as I'm using a distortion pedal for all the dirt effects. But the tone dial is set at about 1 o'clock-ish, so it's more on the brighter end of the spectrum. Now let's talk about all the pedals. And the star of the show on this one is the DOD Gonkulator. I'm using the reissue of the pedal. So I'll go through those settings, but don't worry if you've got the original version of the pedal. I've got a friend of mine who's going to show you some settings for those. So I'll go through my settings first. So I have the gain set on 5 o'clock, which is maxed out on the pedal. The distortion is about 7:30, so it's just off of the minimum that it goes. The output I've cranked up to about 2:30. The frequency is just a smidge over 12 o'clock. And lastly, the ring dial on this pedal is again maxed out at 5 o'clock. Now, this is the biggest difference from the original pedal to the reissue. You can actually dial in the frequency, so you can kind of tune the pedal a little bit. My best advice here is on the bridge section, when it goes into that really heavy just noise, basically, where you're just playing all open strings, that high-pitched whine that you can hear, that is the Gonkulator pedal working its magic. You can tune it to that frequency. So if you skip to that part of the song, let the Gonkulator ring out, you can tweak the pedal and get it absolutely in harmony with the song. So that's what I did, and then you know that you're in the correct frequency throughout the song. Now, as I said, if you've got the original version of the DOD Gonkulator, the Effect 13, never fear, I've got you covered. A friend of mine who I've been chatting to on Instagram quite a lot, from the band Hilikus. They're a Brazilian cover band. They do a really good job of Incubus covers. And I've got the guitar player from that band. His name is Pedro. He's kindly done a video of the intro of this, so how it sounds with his pedal settings. So I'll show you that now, and then I'll talk about the settings that he's given me for that too. So have a listen to that. So thanks for that, Pedro. If you want to check out Hilikus's cover of Glass, I will link that up here, and I'll also put their YouTube channel down in the description down below too. So let's move on to Pedro's settings that he's kindly given me. If you have the original pedal, check these out. The suck dial set on 9 o'clock. He's got the smear set at maximum, which is 5 o'clock. He's got the gunk, which is set at 5 o'clock, again to maximum. And he's got the heave set to 11 o'clock. The delay pedal that I'm using is the Boss RV3. The settings for that are, the balance is just over 3 o'clock, the feedback is at 12 o'clock, and the delay time is at 2 o'clock, and that is set to mode 2. Now in the bridge, I've double tracked the whole song again, so in the bridge, there are two parts going on. The long delay part, which is just all the open strings, I've increased the delay time up to 3 o'clock for that part. And then that's in the left speaker. In the right speaker, there is a really fast PH2 part. I'm not playing exactly what is being played, it's just my best guess. I'm kind of just mucking about with stuff really, so some of the notes aren't quite correct, but when I'm talking about the PH2 settings, I'll let you know what the other PH2 was set on to create that effect. So the main PH2 part in this song, I'll let you know the settings for that. That is, the rate is at 2 o'clock, the depth is at 1 o'clock, and the resonance is at 3 o'clock. That's on mode 1. Now for the bridge part, again, I'm using the other PH2 that I've got, and that is set on mode 2. So the rate for that is cranked all the way up to maximum, so sort of 5 o'clock. The depth is at 2 o'clock, and the resonance is set at 3:30. So you can have a play around with that and kind of add those bits and bobs in if you like I have, just a bit of fun really. And lastly, just to give you an idea of what I'm doing gain-wise, now it's important to note that when I'm using the Gonkulator, that is in a purely clean channel. I'm basing that off of the recorded version from Science. It sounds very, very clean to me, and the only bit of grit that's going on, I assume, is from the Gonkulator itself. Now, gain-wise, I'm just using my Sur Eclipse on the red channel. The blue channel is not being used at all. If you're interested, gain-wise, I am using... The gain is at 230. The bass is set at 11 o'clock. The mids are set to 11:30. The treble is at 1 o'clock, and this has an overall voice control, which is like a presence control, and that is set at 2:30. So I'm adding quite a lot more treble into this. If you're new to this channel, I have many more videos just like this showing you how to get the tones for your favorite Incubus songs. If you're wondering how these pedals are configured, I have a video about that. You can check that out. I'll link that just up here. That will show you how I've arranged all of the pedals. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, share with any friends or family you think might enjoy it, and I will see you next month.